morning, boys and girls. Today we're on Cook Street, this past corner of Cook and Merle. So we're gonna walk 2 or 3 blocks down here on Cook Street. Right now we're stopped at a bus stop. And kind of different around here. See all the different signs and stuff they have. Tells you where the route is. I've never taken the bus here yet, so I don't know. No weekend service, though. Wow, there's no stopping here between 8 and 4. That's kind of different. So, there was a big storm last night. Well, big for us. Rained quite a bit. But boy, it cleared out quick. Less than a couple of hours, I think. So that's not too bad. So still pretty warm in this area. So we'll walk down, see what's going on here on Cook Street. Maybe see some wind damage. This is business, not residential. So a lot of businesses around here. So we'll see what's going on. What's going on in here yet? We see a lot of these on our walk, don't we? A lot of these bushes. Run into a lot of these. Now we see Johnson Commercial Real Estate. Well, that's a big open area here. So we'll try to walk up to the corner of Cook and Holdley, where we were yesterday. In this area, I guess. I don't see a lot of grass planted around here, since this is a desert area. Windy today. This is pretty. And not quite sure what this thing is. If anybody knows, leave a comment down below. That one over there, I think, is a weeping willow. Way over there. I think we got a couple more coming up here. Yeah. Yeah, I think this one here is a reef gamboa. Up on the top. of a 401 farm. The way they made this with the stone and everything. I guess this drains down from the top area. There's a Palm Desert Business Center along the same route that we're on. Palm Desert Business Center. This is St. James and Cook. And here's some stuff here, okay? The flowers, you see the cars up there on the top, there's an embankment up there. We'll go a little further down here on Cook and see if we can get a little bit better scenery on Cook Street here. The high school's way down at the end here. I don't know if I'll film the high school, but we'll drive down and see if we can get more in a residential area on Cook Street than where we are right now. Plus the traffic's kind of loud. I'm gonna have to hook up that external mic, I think, so. And we'll go ahead and shut it off, and then I'll go ahead and drive down a little further in a little different area here and see what's going on that way. So we moved down on Cook Street, down here where the business park of the desert is at. We'll walk up a little bit, we'll walk up this way and see if we can see anything different. So we're in Cook and Hovely. We're just up a couple blocks from where we were before. All in, see? Mechanics Bank. Here's some more of the desert landscaping that they do here. You won't find any grass. Not even fake grass. And here's one of their Sunline Transit Agency and Sunlight Micro Transit Transfer Corp. That's what that says up there. So in the summertime, obviously, when it's 122 in August, then this would be a good place to wait for the bus and get out of the shade and get out of the sun. All covered with lights and everything, so go down this way. Remember, I was in Dubai in January, which is a nice time to go. They get about 120 in the shade. And their bus stops were all enclosed. They were all air conditioned. They were like little buildings. You're waiting for the bus. It was all air conditioned. The only city I've ever seen that. Manpower. There's some more of the way that they do the landscaping in this area. More businesses. Kind of pretty. And this is the front area where the Palm Desert Veterans Health Clinic is, which I'm a member of, which is down there. This is October. They're moving in February, about 3 miles away. Because even though it's a Veterans Health Clinic, it's not run by the veterans. Run by a third-party company. And supposedly they took over last week. And I was talking to, had to have some blood drawn. And I was talking to the different type of a tree way down there. Oh, green color. This one here, there's no water in it, and we're gonna turn that one on. So my palm trees. There's another one of those green trees. Coating or something that they spray on. There's some more of the landscaping. They do a lot of Dr. Bain's Varicose Center says. Or the local landscape. Thank you. to another. There must be. Waterfall here. It's a little bit more robust. But the water's filtering the top right there. The water's not very clean. That's the mud. It's all green. I'm going to walk down to the last one on the street here. Another enclave of expensive foam. It's like has a, like a moat around it, huh? I wonder if they ever put water in this thing. Oh, in wintertime, maybe it floods. Belmonte Estates. They don't even have a dog show. Obviously it's private property. Vehicles not authorized to park on this property and those parked in violation of the rules and regulations will be towed on to Pine's home. Warning, arm drops after each vehicle. Enter gates at own risk. I think for this area, it's another exclusive enclave here. I know we can't see through the iron gate. Do not enter higher damage. Okay, so we're gonna stop it here for today. This is the end of Cook Street that we traveled. So we'll have to pick out something that's got a little bit more going on than what we did today. It wasn't really much, same kind of landscaping design and everything, but let's see if we can get a little bit more action, a little something better next time. I don't know what street we're gonna do. Maybe we should go like downtown where all the shops are, the famous shops, and walk El Paseo. Even though I've noticed people have done that before, maybe we could pick out a different area and try doing that. So, until later, until the next time, boys and girls, hope you've enjoyed this little trip, this little walking tour. And remember, it's better to be 6 feet apart than 6 feet under. So enjoy, that's it. I couldn't resist, folks. I came back down to this tree. I don't know why, but this tree to me looks very interesting. Maybe it's my PTSD or something, but anybody knows anything about this, leave a comment down below. Okay, that really is it for today.